Okay, here we are in our second scan site. We're going to be doing the fifth and sixth scans here. That's where we're going to be starting. That's where we've got the camp set up. And so we're going to be starting here and making our run to that second orange cone that you see down there. So this is going to be running north. We're going to be running from the southwest to the northeast. And the reason we chose that is we found most of the veins around here are actually running the opposite direction. So we're going to get 90 degrees from the typical direction of the natural gold veins that we have. So yeah, this is the direction we're going to be running. It's a little bit humid today. So here we go with part two. Here we are in our second scan site. And we've got the mineral scan line set up. You saw that on a video that I made a couple of minutes ago. I've got the device ready to roll. I've already used the magnetometer and I found had some hits over here to the right. So I moved the line over a little bit to get away from those so that we're still traveling southwest to northeast, just like we want to. That's as best we can tell, perpendicular to most of the active veins that we've seen in the mine. So right now we are over the active shafts that were mined in the 1900s. So this was kind of phase two of the Reed Gold mine. And let's see what we've got. Alrighty, so that was a fairly easy scan. It's there's not a lot of debris between here and there. So we're going to go back to the beginning and we're going to do the second scan. This will be our control scan. So I'm going to finalize this scan, choose mineral scan again, choose the second memory slot since we cleared all the other ones out, and get back over here and here we go. Alrighty, so that's two scans, mineral scans on this line. Now we're going to take them and go over to our laptop, transfer the files and see what we've got. So I've got the scans up from the first set of scans that we made. I've cleared out the memory. We're going to transfer the two scans that we just made over to the laptop. And to do that, you go to memory to PC, you hit OK. You choose which memory slot, and you see here we made two scans, so we've got those two slots open. I'm choosing number one. I hit OK. And so now the rover you see, C4, is ready to make the transfer. I go over here to File, Import. I choose the rover C4. I hit Next. I choose the COM port. I hit Next. Mineral scan, Next. We know that we measured this. This particular scan is 50 feet. So I'm going to put in 50 feet here for my field length and hit Next. Loamy soil. Okay. And here we go. It's importing the file. Oh, wow. Yeah, we can see, I see a definite hit and a hit here. So one thing I like to do is when you first import these, the next step, when you've got a successful import, is you hit this box, this red box in the upper left-hand corner. That finalizes the scan. I like to go into the visualization, which is the 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth button down. I hit that, and then I scroll down to the bottom, and where it says soil type cross-section, I like to take that to zero, which with this computer, I've got to do it with the trackpad. And what that does, you'll see the results, is it just makes it a lot cleaner and a lot easier to see. And looking at this, we definitely have at least one hit and a hit, pretty profound, pretty good. So I'm going to, now that we've got the first scan up here, I'm going to import the second scan. And to do that, I'm going to clear the memory that we had here in the Rover C4. I'm gonna hit yes, clear memory. I'm going to select the second slot there, and now the C4 controller is ready to transmit it. I go back over here to File, Import, Rover C4, COM port, mineral scan, 50 feet, loamy soil, and hit OK. So now it's importing the scan that we just did from the controller. And here, it looks like the data came across good. I'm gonna finalize the scan and again, go down to the visualization and then soil type cross section and take that to zero so we get a little bit clearer image and look for my next hit and a hit. And it looks like this scan is very similar to the first scan. So here at the Reed Gold Mine, we found natural gold, lode gold, using the mineral scan.